अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन। आज हमने एक्सरसाइज 1.2 को क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 सॉल्व करना है। इसमें मेरे पास ए और बी की वैल्यू गिवन है और वी हैव टू वेरीफाई दी टू बेसिक दैट इज ए ट्रांसपोज होल ट्रांसपोज मस्ट बी इक्वल्स टू ए and B transpose whole transpose must be equals to B. Okay, we have to verify. हमने इन दो जो मेरे पास एक common method और common formulas हैं इसको मैंने derive करना है. So moving towards first one. First is A transpose whole transpose equals to A. So as A equals to, A is given, A equals to 1, 0, 2, 1. So taking the transpose, A transpose. So A transpose that column is converted into rows, or respectively rows converted into columns. So it must be first 1, 0, 2, 1 whole transpose. So A transpose equals to this row must be converted to column 1, 2, and 0, 1. Now, taking again the transpose of this AT transpose. So AT whole transpose equals to 1, 2, 0, 1 whole transpose. So this must be 1, 2, 0, 1. So this value is A transpose whole transpose. So this equals to A. Hence, it's proved that A transpose whole transpose equals to A. Okay. Now the second proof is B transpose whole transpose must be equals to B. That is B transpose whole transpose equals to B. So first, taking the value of B as B equals to 1, 1, 2, 0. Now taking the transpose. So B transpose equals to 1, 1, 2, 0 transpose, and then B transpose value is converting rows into columns, that must be 1, 1, 2, 0. That is the B transpose. Now taking transpose again. So B transpose whole transpose must be equals to 1, 1, 2, 0 transpose. So converting the rows into columns, so it is 1, 2, 1, 0. So B transpose whole transpose equals to this value, that is B. So hence it's proved. So we proved the two basic formulas or identities, that A transpose whole transpose must be equals to A, and the second is B transpose whole transpose equals to b. Now अब यहाँ पे मेरे पास कोई भी वैल्यू आ सकती है that maybe c d e f or d. So the transpose, for example, there is any number. For example, there is any variable that is x. Okay, x transpose. Then taking other transpose. Okay, this must be the original value of this one. Original value of this x. So x may be a, b, c or something 1, 2, 3 कुछ भी हो सकता है. So the main thing is to remember that the transpose of the transpose must be equals to the number or the matrix or this matrix in the simplest notation. So x or a transpose whole transpose equals to a and b transpose whole transpose equals to b. In the similar case, c transpose whole transpose must be equals to c. So this is important for objective 2. So remember, so this is the end of this lecture. Hope you understand.